South Moluccas, or RMS, was rightfully proclaimed. That year, however, Indonesia invaded and eventually took over, so our country is now occupied for 70 years. That same Indonesia pretends to be a democracy. Meanwhile, people get arrested when they express their wish for a free Maluku. Therefore, we are here today to show our solidarity. Not only for Domingos and Agus, but also for the other activists that are either in jail or already have faced their repercussions brought by Indonesia. We thank them for their courage and will not forget them nor their actions. That we are not only here for political reasons, we are also here for human rights issues. We want the world to know that Indonesia does not respect the freedom of speech. We want the world to know that the South Moluccan Republic is legitimate and the Indonesian occupation is not. We want the world to know that the South Moluccan people are robbed of their culture, identity,
and treasures. Maar zij nemen mensen gevangenen, martelen hun en gooien ze jarenlang in gevangen. Enkel vanwege hun wens en geloofsovertuiging waarvoor ze openlijk uitkomen. De wens van een eigen republiek staat. Die staat op 25 april 1950 al geproclameerd op Ambon. Wij staan hier om deze solidariteit uit te en voor onze vrijheidsstrijders die de afgelopen jaren hun leven hebben opgeofferd voor de Vrije Republiek Maluku Selatan Yambebas. Wij denken hun voor de moed en opvoering.
Met een activiteit op social media. Dank jullie wel!
Goedemiddag!